Mohammad Sarafraz, on a European blacklist of figures blamed for human rights violations in Iran, has been named the new head of the Islamic Republic's broadcasting service. Iran's supreme leader appointed Sarafraz, who's accused of involvement in the broadcast of forced confessions of detainees.